Hi, I'm Alexis.
I'm Jill.
Welcome back to WJVC.
Roll the intro.
In 5, 4, 3, 2.
Now for today's announcements, we have...
If you have perfect attendance, go down to the office. You're gonna get a special little reward.
That was pretty much it for the announcements.
We got none of them.
Bit plain Jane today, but it's okay. Now we're gonna pass it over to Xavier for the weather.
What up, y'all? It's Xavier with the weather. Today, it's not looking too shabby. We got a high of 59 with a low of 43. Visibility is looking... fantastic. Air quality, fantastic. Got a little bit of winds going, about 8 miles per hour. Nothing too exciting going on with the weather today. That's it. Back to the desk.
Now we're going to pass it to Connor for the sports.
All right, what up, guys? I'm Connor with the sports. There's not really anything going on, so we're going to go over some NFL games. Bengals lost. That was tough. Poor Joe Burrow. He deserves better. 49ers beat the Buccaneers. You know, I love my Poppy Baker Mayfield. Sucks to see him lose. And Chiefs won. I hate the Chiefs. And, Steelers have ended the Commanders' winning streak, it seems. And the Eagles beat the Cowgirls. So, not real surprised there, but always hurts to see. Back to the desk.
Thanks, Connor.
The Chiefs, that last play was really made me angry, but it's okay. Because I don't like the Chiefs. I'm a Chiefs hater.
I didn't watch.
The Lions also won, too, I think.
Lions are winning
streak. Yeah, surprising. Ooh. Ooh, last season was a bit rough. It's okay.
Now we're going to pass it to Lacey and Brody with B-dubs or Roosters.
Hi, I'm Brody. I'm here with...
Nate.
Roosters or B-dubs?
Roosters 100%.
Why?
Because their wings are a lot better. I get 10 boneless teriyaki wings and then curly fries and then I have a lot of ketchup on them.
Ketchup on your teriyaki wings?
No, on my fries.
Oh, okay.
And
do you use a fork?
Yeah, I do actually.
You don't use your fingers? You don't just...
No.
All right. Well, thank you.
Of course.
I'm Lacey. I'm here with
Maddie.
Roosters or B-dubs?
Roosters.
Why?
It's just better.
What kind of wings do you get?
I get like the chicken tenders with barbecue on the side.
Ranch or blue cheese?
Neither.
No ranch?
No.
Okay, thanks.
Hi, I'm Birdie. I'm here with
Evan Andrew Fatalski.
What's better, Roosters or B-dubs?
Gotta go Roosters.
Why?
I mean, wings are better. I mean, just better food. I mean, better waitresses.
Do you eat boneless or bone-in?
Most of the time, boneless.
Do you eat it with a fork or with your fingers?
A fork.
Why?
I don't know, cuz.
All right. Thanks, Ave.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Brad. I'm here with
Rylan.
Roosters or B-dubs?
Roosters.
Why?
The wings are better. It's a better atmosphere and the food's cheaper.
Food's cheaper now?
Yeah, it is.
Hey, you ever use them Rooster Bucks?
No.
Oh, $5 off every time you go, bud.
Do you use them?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, every time. Are you a boneless or traditional type of guy?
Boneless.
Boneless. What sauce?
Medium garlic.
Medium garlic? Why not just spicy garlic?
No.
Burnham. All right, thank you.
Yep.
Hi, I'm Burnham here with
Colby Mast.
Roosters or B-dubs?
Give me B-dubs.
That's the first one of the day.
Heck yeah.
Why B-dubs?
Because me and Timmy have a good experience with Big Jill.
Who's that?
Me and Tim's waitress. One day she said my fries would be hot and fresh and ready, and her name is Jill, and she was a little bigger girl. Her name's Big Jill.
Okay. All right. So, wait, what do you get to eat there?
Ooh, last time I had their garlic parmesan wings, but it didn't end too well. I had to run to the bathroom pretty quick.
Do you eat with ranch or blue cheese?
I go ranch.
Do you use a fork?
No.
Are they boneless?
No.
Oh, okay.
No boneless.
You a traditional guy?
Yeah. If you eat boneless wings, they're basically chicken nuggets.
All right, thank you, Colby.
No problem.
Hi, I'm Brady. I'm here with
Michael.
Roosters or B-dubs?
Roosters.
Why?
I don't know. I've had it ever since I was a little kid, growing up with it.
What kind of wing? Do you get wings?
Yeah.
What kind of flavor do you get?
I usually just get the normal wings, and then I put the new killer sauce on it.
What? He's crazy.
It's good.
Is it not spicy?
I mean, I usually get a little thing of ranch, but yeah, it's pretty good.
All right, thank you.
Of course.
What?
Thanks, Brody and Lacey. Joe, what do you prefer?
I like Roosters. I don't really go to B-dubs. Not a lot of gift cards. Which one do you like?
Well, I haven't had B-dubs in like a really long time, but Roosters is okay. I've only had it like 2 times.
Really?
Roosters?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
It's like the only thing in Hilly.
That's the only
Not
thing
really.
In Hilly, Connor says.
No, there's like Texas Roadhouse, you know.
All right,
there's
well.
Taco Bell.
I know you're too. He's tripping. But
anyway, thanks everyone.
Bye.
Bye. Sorry to be